But for the grace of God, she'd cry herself to sleep.